So get in my shoes and learn how to embrace the fire. Watch out everything you love, everything you preach to disappears as the flames climb higher. What do you feel as the world comes undone and the wisdom you kept for so long?